day 8, but it's like 2 a.m. in the morning. I am having the worst headache, and I know what it's from. It's from the withdrawals from the Vicodin. I took my medicine faithfully when I was doing the breast augmentation. You guys, it's best to get off of that stuff as soon as possible because the withdrawals off of Vicodin is excruciatingly painful in my head. I have a headache.
It's so
throbbing and it hurts so bad. I can barely open my eyes and like the light is just bothering me so bad. I just wanted to record this to let you guys know. As soon as you can, please get off the Vicodin. It is no joke. It is no joke. Oh my gosh. Hey. That's why they tell you to get off of it. But just take the pain medicine for what you need and get off of it. I'm gonna look at Vicodin and see what the heck it really is. I know it's a narcotic, and I know narcotics aren't good, but oh my goodness
gracious. You gotta be joking. This sucks. It hurts so bad. Oh my gosh.
Dang. Get off your medicine as soon as you can. My head is killing me. Oh my god, it's even hurting me while I'm asleep. I'm trying to go to sleep just so I won't feel the headache.
Yeah, my god, it hurts so bad.
I'm having withdrawals off of these dang old narcotics.
Oh god.
I'm in recovery. I need to go to rehab. Hi, my name is Tammy. And I'm an addict. I've been popping Vicodin for 7 straight days and I am having withdrawals. It's crazy. Why did my head have to hurt this bad? Oh my god. I'm gonna be taking me some damn Aleve or some ibuprofen. I'm not doing no more. I got a couple more of them damn Vicodins. I'm not taking them. For some reason, I just did not want to take a pain pill today yesterday on day 7. Because the pain wasn't excruciatingly bad or unbearable where I couldn't, you know. Sorry, I couldn't take it, but that's a good thing I didn't take it.
Dang, this is crazy.
Warning, 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 warning. Yeah, get off of those. As soon as you can, it's not worth it. No, it was. It was so worth it because they helped to alleviate the pain, but right now, the withdrawals, I gotta deal with that. I hope this don't last all day because I can't take it. I'm gonna take an Aleve or something to see what the heck I got in here. Peace. Going old fashioned Aleve. That's what I'm gonna do.